Well, hello there. Here we are on Monday. I believe it's January 20th, 2020, up here in northeastern Ohio. And we finally have a clearing. My goodness. This has been a terrible year so far. It's just been clouds and snow and ice and everything else. And it's bitter cold out here, so we're not going to spend a lot of time on it, but right now we're facing southwest and we have Orion over here and Orion's nebula. And I was just out taking pictures. We'll see how those come out. I wasn't prepared to take any video, so I'm not on a tracking mount or have the big guns out like the P1000, so I just have a 70 to 200 lens here on the Canon R camera, and we're recording in camera since I don't have the ninja flame out here. But anyway, so we'll go from there and head over to Venus over in the southwest sky. And the shape of it is coming in pretty weird tonight. I don't know what's up. But it looks kind of squished or something. I don't know. And that's not the phase doing it. And it shows it being in focus, so. Yeah. So I don't know what's up with that. It's weird looking. But anyway, if I haven't said it, it's really cold out here. It's bitter. It's probably about 10 degrees Fahrenheit. And I don't know, that might be about minus 10 degrees Celsius. I don't know, I'd have to check a teleconverter, but whatever it is, it's cold out here. Too cold for these old bones. But wherever you are, I hope you're all doing well and you're safe and staying warm best you can. So on this Monday evening, I'm going to wish you all a great night. I'm kind of standing on snow and ice. I don't know if I'm going to break through or not. I don't know if the mic will pick it up. But anyway, all right. That'll do it. Take care now. Bye.